The key for Man City's build-up is when Stones moves to midfield to create numerical superiority. Therefore, they move with five players to build and with five attackers in the final third. Their best chances come when the wingers receive the ball and attract the opponent's fullback and free the half space. They overload this space, one player attack the space to free De Bruyne or Gundogan, and they play smart through passes to the box.